Hey guys, it's Asgard here. Today we're back on The Evil Within to continue where we left off from the crazy, hairy spider lady. Unfortunately, I don't have a cup of tea today. I can guarantee you guys are not more disappointed than I, because I'm gutted. I do enjoy having my cup of tea while I play these games, but, well, there we go. Can be defeated with weapons, but fighting is not recommended, as we found out in our last video, because, yeah, she defeated us a little bit. Well, too easily. Well, screw that. Even better. I bet there's one shotgun bullet in here. Okay, actually, no, I suppose a bottle. That's actually slightly better. Slightly better. Okay, cool. Probably... Yes! I gotta admit, I am a fan of upgrades. I'm quite the fan. Question is, what do we upgrade this time?
Necessary for me, my ass.
I don't like the way it's... Okay, can't go in there. In here, maybe? No, okay, that's fine. We're gonna go this way. We could increase... Has it? No, it hasn't. She scares me. No, I want... Open it faster, come on. Fly kick it. Don't bother with that. Just because you're not being chased by monsters doesn't mean you have to go slowly. Pick one, anyone. Let's go for that one. Come on, something good. Oh, what the hell's that? Pistol or shotgun? I have so much ammo. I love it. Lock and load, gentlemen. Lock and load. Right. Oh, so little stamina. Might upgrade stamina. Kind of thinking stamina. Or, no, I'm going to upgrade my harpoon bolts because, they have... Just pick something up. Yeah, cool, let's save. Don't know entirely why. Something to pick up. There you go. No, we're not going to save. We're going to pick up. Cool. It's fine. I don't care. Let's upgrade. Of course, we're going to open it slowly, as per usual. We're going to sit in our seat. Right. Oh. What should we go for? We haven't actually got that much. Harpoon's looking good. 10,000 points! So many points. Alright, let's do maximum sprint time. 4 seconds. Slightly better. 10 seconds plus, that does look good. Charge time, range, reload time. Okay, never mind. Reload time would be good. And charge time, just so we can really, really start firing those crossbow bullets, bolts, whatever. Back into Crazy Town. Although we still have nowhere to actually, you know, go. He's watching. We can't live. Probably. In a recess. That door's locked. There's blood dripping from the walls. Of course there is. What kind of horror game would it be if there wasn't? Okay, there's a place for me to hide. Don't want to hide. Or maybe hide. Okay, yeah, useless. That's fine. Other way. We want to loot stuff. What the hell? Oh, okay, that's fine. It's just a lantern. Whoa! Bollocks. You know I mentioned an invisible zombie? This would be what an invisible zombie looks like. Close the damn door. Lock him in. We wasted one bullet. That's fine. I can live with wasting one bullet. But I've got to admit, I am not the greatest fan in the world of invisible zombies because they are, to be entirely honest, quite terrifying. Or children's giggles, I'm not really a fan of. or hammer. That's fine, he can knock on that door as many times and open that door as many times as he like, and I'm gonna blow his brains out every time. Ready? I'm gonna go a little bit higher, about there. Did I get him that time? Yes! Oh, what a shot! Okay, so that is invisible zombies, since you guys haven't actually seen them yet, because I kind of failed with getting that footage quite badly. Never mind. So that's a good method of getting rid of invisible zombies, is hide behind a door and just blow their brains out when they come through it. Anything interesting? No, no. Big one of brains. 1,000. I love it. Okay. Hole in the floor. This is...
Looks like I have to get down.
No, don't go down. I haven't finished investigating the top yet. See, there's a bottle that is completely useless. What do you reckon? Zombies down there? Oh, haunted, apparently. Okay, should we jump? No, we can't jump. Won't let me jump. Oh, apparently now I can. Right, that's fine. There's some bullets and stuff on here. Don't like it when it lets me load up, because it always means something bad is about to happen. I'm actually pretty much fully loaded. It's quite a nice feeling. What the hell is that? Oh, that's cool. That's what those statues are. Oh, they give me keys. I've been seeing them in really bizarre places and just ignore. They're so gonna be an invisible zombie. They're so an invisible zombie. Right, that's fine. Why is there a baby? Just a baby doll. Like evil Chucky. Oops. I swear to God, if an evil Chucky comes. And a checkpoint. And a save point. Evil Chucky. Can we activate the lift?
Locked. Need to find a
key. Oh dear, this is increasingly like Outlast, just with guns, which is a plus, but also means that the enemies are harder. There's a zombie. Where is he? Ah! Jeez. Ah. Right, blow his brains out quickly before he disappears again. There he is. There he is. Blow his brains out again, please. Gotcha. Wait. Change bolt to the flash bolt. Build one, build two. Yep, I'm liking it. Yes, and then crouch and skewer his brains out. Oh, wait, what? We can't. Haha, okay. That's kind of fine. There was just a thing moving across the floor and I couldn't work out what it was. Dear. I'm really, really, really not a fan of invisible zombies. Okay, the flash thing kind of works, but at the same time, really kind of very much doesn't. Bullets. Okay, shotgun bullets would be nice. One single shotgun bullet is not what I had in mind when I said bullets. What are you? Oh, no. Oh, what a shot! Oh, he went flying. That's great. That's great fun. Oh, God. Burn. Can I pick up those two things I used on him, please? Oh, dear. Okay, so that's the door I need to go through. Anything else of interest in here? No, I don't think I have. Oh, I do. I have an explosive bolt. Great. Okay. Maybe I should just... Ooh, I like it. Two and some brains. Not very many, though. Well, I say that 300 I was... Finally. break through all of the invisible zombies and you get it. Gift card. I don't like weird noises either. Weird noises, invisible zombies, and crazy, hairy, screaming spider ladies. Why is there a... One! There's an invisible zombie. There's an invisible zombie chasing me. It's fine, I can live with him chasing me. Don't puff out. Oh, you puffed out, you wuss. Come on, come on, come on. Run! Go, use it. Run. He's invisible. Lock him out, lock him out, lock him out. Go on. Do you reckon we locked him out? That's the question now. Oh, look. Brains. Oh, really? Oh, cool, that's cool. You can actually smash them and grab the brains. Okay, we now have nearly the 10,000 needed to upgrade my bolts. Ruvik. It's fine, that's fine. I can live with him at the moment. He hasn't actually attacked me ever. We have one bullet. That I can... Oh, actually, three! Oh, I'm honoured! Three whole bullets. I should really use my pistol a little bit more, but that's fine. Let's rip up the pistol, just in case. Better than my crossbow. Because, you know... Oh, no. Oh, no. Better than the crossbow, because, you know, that's kind of running out of parts now. What's going to be in here? I sense it's going to be a cutscene. Checkpoint. I like checkpoints, although I hate checkpoints at the same time. It's a padded room with no door. Ooh, space to examine. And that's a ghost. Okay, that's fine. Oh, there's a door there. Okay, what happens if we examine this one? There's a brain there. Oh, gosh. Okay, so you examine them. And it lets you go into those rooms. Okay, so three doors, three choices. A body, a human anatomy, and a stem anatomy. We're going for the human body. Why are we going for the human body? I don't know. But that's fine. I'm kind of guessing. Cool, let's check that. Take the brains. It's fine. I don't suppose I can go in there. No, that's fine. Fine, okay, so that one was useless. Let's get. Okay, no, it wasn't useless. I can't get back out. Examine the body. Pick a button, pick a button, pick a button. Wrong button. Definitely wrong button. Note to self, go the other button. Oh, I died again. That's fine, that's fine. We'll just go other button. It's fine. It's fine. I don't know why there's a button. Oh, okay. Don't know why there's a weird button. Let's go this one. Actually, no, let's not go that one. Let's go the same one. Oh, yeah, go on. Let's go this one. Why not? Yet it still takes me into the same room. Okay, we're gonna go with the second one this time. We're gonna go for that one. Kill me again. Should we go for the first one? I don't know. They had like symbols on them that time, which was okay. We're gonna have the. Let's just check. That one seems boring. That one's a blank wall. This one seems like the body. Okay, so we went for the first one last time. Let's now go for the second one. We're gonna grab the brains first though. I am a fan of the brains. Right, if we look, that one's got a tree on it. That one's also kinda got a tree on it. Hey! I didn't die. I only killed him. That's good. It's a good thing. Oh god. I've got to do all of them.
Assimilation of subject's consciousness.
Why have I got to do all of them? Okay, so that one is the second one. This one... It's that one, somehow. Okay, right. What do you reckon? Ooh, I reckon... Second one again. We know the other one's the first one, right? Anything of interest in here? Yes, that thing, whatever that is. He lies into his own flesh and blood. 50-50. First, second one, first one, second one, first one, second one. That one, that one's got four. That one's got three. We're dead. Oh. Right, so. The only one that's the second one is the one where there's the body already in the room. Great. Note to self, when you're trying to commit mass murder... Oh, not her. Not her, anyone but her. Right, okay, so then this one. I should now know all of them. So, okay, it's first one, didn't I? I said it's first one for all of them, apart from the one where there's already a body in it. That's fine, I can live with that. Okay, so we're gonna go there, we're gonna open the door, open it. Got the brains. Oh, we're gonna listen to that because, you know, collect recordings. Simulation of subject's consciousness. This is the second one, I think. So we're gonna go boom. Yep, excellent. We're fine. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as door open. Doing it. First one for the other two. So we're going through. And it's talking about the zombies for some weird thing. Anything in here? Yes, there was a thing. Oh, look, it's that marking that was on the hospital room thing. You know, the asylum. It's the first one, wasn't it? Kill him. Yay! 50-50 now. 50-50 to our survival. I don't know why I'm killing all these people. It makes no sense whatsoever. But hey! Since when do games have to make sense? Last one. What dragon's in here? I haven't been in here yet, have I? Yeah, I have. I can't remember what was actually in here, though. Answer, absolutely squat. Right, first one, we reckon. The sunflower. There's got to be a reason for that, but I have no idea what that reason is. Survival, woot woot. So that last wall's now going to become a door. I'm guessing, for some reason. I don't get what that puzzle was meant to do. And you now must become a door. Oh look, the souls of the innocent are making me a door. How thoughtful of them. Ah, it's thoughtful of them. There's that weird symbol again. Any door that's made by the souls of the innocent is not a door you really want to go through noisily. Or kick down, but hey-ho. Ooh, 1,000 whole brains. I like it. There's a dude. There's a dude in a bathtub. Joseph. Who the hell's Joseph? Who is Joseph? And why is a bathtub built like that? Oh, it's like his partner. Oh, that is quite the way to fall. Yeah, that's a good way of falling. Sort of, not full face first, just sort of slither.
I don't know.
You're a human, dude.
Definitely
not okay. Ooh.
You brought me here.
Do you think he's dead? Do you reckon he is gonna scratch his brains out by the looks of things? Itchy? I'm gonna have to kill him. Lock and load, gentlemen. Pistol. We've got lots of pistol bullets. Where's the voice acting? Yes, can you move? Yeah, I... Move. Joseph! He's going to turn into a zombie now. Lock and load, gentlemen. Oh. Do not... Oh, Lord be praised. Doesn't consume health items. Oh, what do you know? Right, we'll have those brains. For some reason, those massive brains on the bottom I'm not allowed to have. There's doors there. They'll look like doors that an evil person would stand in front of.
Let's get out of here fast.
Fly kick. Oil, pool of oil, note it. Remember it. I hear an invisible zombie. Fun times. That's like a wall. Right, I want the zombie to attack him so that he can lose a bit of health because it won't cost me anything to hear them. And I can see where it is and shoot it lots. Whoa, not that's not cool.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Okay, yeah, let's run across. Wait for it, 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 get across. Burn. You buggers. Come on, all of you. Run a bit faster, yeah? You can all burn. I like this oil. That's useful oil. That's very useful oil. Thank God I still had some matches. Ooh, and I got three bullets out of it. I got three shotgun bullets out of that. Okay, maybe not an invisible zombie anymore. Because I'm pretty sure he would have come at me as well. Okay, that's fine. Partner's still on full health. I'm still on diddly squat health. Break it. Pick it up. Okay, pistol bullets. They're very prevalent. Explosives. Oh, wait. I missed a door. I missed a door. Okay, that door there, we're going to go through. We're gonna, if it's just a hiding room, I'm going to be so annoyed now. I want it to have stuff in. Right. Hide, 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 hide. Oh, it's a hiding room. Oh. Lockers. Okay, this could work. Oh, it's like Lucky Dip. It's like... Okay, that's fine. Right, let's just open some of these up. Let's just open them all up. What do we got? Brains. I love it. And in this box. Oh, God. Burn them. Just in case. But I waste a match on them than, you know, actual bullets. Bullet. Oh, okay, maybe it would have been better to waste actual bullets on them, but hey. Okay, that was empty. Right, just grab these bullets. Ooh. Didn't know I could open that. Right. I'm happy. I'm fully locked and loaded. Kind of, nearly, sort of, not. But hey, it's fine. We're going to kick some ass. We're going to... Apparently it's either early morning or late afternoon. 5:30 according to the clock over there. On the door here. Ooh, kick it. No, let's not kick it. So it's a barrel of, you know, explosives. Okay, there's no invisible zombies, so that's a plus. A note to self, you can't burn those people. Ooh, I picked something up over there, though. More bullets. Not bullets I can use. What can I pick up? Oh, it's a harpoon right there on the shelf. Missed that. Love my harpoons. They're so awesome. They have so much, like, power behind them. And they're going to about to be upgraded. I love it. I do need to upgrade my agony crossbow, though, because it's a little slow on the reload. Fly kick the door down. This is me, or do these... Was that you walking on me? Or was it something walking up the stairs? Because I don't want it to be something walking up the stairs, because I didn't see anything walking up the stairs, which means it'd be invisible. Oh, imagine the spider lady invisible. Oh, that would suck. There are a few things that could possibly make her worse. But if she was invisible, that would suck. What the hell is this thing?
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
That is one hell of a bomb. I don't.
Stand back.
I'm gonna stand well back and let you blow yourself up. Quite humorously. I bet he's gonna decode two, blow himself up, and then it's gonna be my job to decode the last one. We've done one, in fairness. Why do they go out as opposed to turning green? Turning green would look way cooler, unless they can turn green now. No fun in that. Right, I still don't. Note to self, you can shoot those bombs and blow the door up. So, if I need to... Okay, no invisible zombies, that's fine. Good start. Something's going to crawl up out of the floor.
What is it with this sound? I thought it was something electronic.
Oh, it's something to make people go crazy. Oh, he's turning into a turd. Oh, he has maggots. Oh, a lot of maggots. Oh, that's delightful. Sorry, man. Can I shoot him now? I said. Didn't I say he was evil? Oh. Sorry, bro. If that was me, I would have blown your brains out by now.
Joseph. After Connelly.
Oops. Just as well it's not me in these situations, huh? Yeah, don't be around me if shit hits the fan, because I will blow your brains out.
Look, let's just
we have voice acting again. Yeah, no kidding. Mindscape, dude, Mindscape. You're in some guy's mind, and he's a little bit warped, if you haven't been able to tell. Ooh, we can talk to him. I'm not going to bother talking to him, but we can. Right, which way is it? I've forgotten which way it is. Let's try this way, because the door's open. Okay, that's a ladder. Can we open this other door? We're going to run out of puff. Oh, don't run out of puff. Oh. That's fine. Fly kick the door. We can't actually open it. Excellent! So that's the way we have to go. Easy way of working it out. And up the ladder. That's fine. Long ass ladder. Quite like some upgrades. Glad I haven't seen the Spider Woman again. There's not only been a boss yet, or many zombies, so I'm sensing a imminent confrontation with something horrifying. Ooh, it's an explosive one. Isn't that exciting? So what's that? What's the pickup? Ooh, map piece. Cool. I'm pretty sure I probably get something. Break it. There we go. Bullets. Break it. No. I broke that. Right. No. Change to shotgun. Lock and load. Oh, that's fine. Oh, thank God. I was worried it was going to be a zombie. Oh, that's fine. Let's go get some upgrades. Oh, upgrades. Thank God. Right. Down the corridor. Dare we open these doors? What did you know? What did you know? Do we have a key?
It's been a while since your last visit.
No, it hasn't. Don't toy with me, woman. Right, pick one, anyone. Can we go for a low one? Yeah, let's go for a low one. Crossbow bolt. Oh, brains, even better. Didn't know I could get brains on these. How many, Jacken? 300? 5,000. I'm so happy. Okay, that's all I want from those now is brains. Right, we're going to upgrade. Let's upgrade. What are we going to go for? We're going to upgrade my crossbow bolts. Kind of like the longer running time, so I might upgrade that as well. What do you reckon then? Or should I save up for the electric or fire crossbow things? Right, there it is. Harpoon bolt. Upgrade. There's no way anything is going to survive that now. Agony bolts. Let's hold another agony bolt. And another one. Go on. Four whole agony bolts. Twice the number of agony bolts. Oh, that wasn't... Oh, that was a bit foolish, actually, wasn't it? Syringe recovery will be good. Max sprint time will be good. That's the next two. And I do want to upgrade my crossbow. Charge time. Actually, not even the charge time, just the reload time, to be honest. Okay, so we're going to do that. We're going to do the agony bolts. And we're going to do running ability and syringe ability. And then I'll be happy. I'm not going to bother with my guns. My guns kind of look after themselves. Wait, no, let's save. Save. Boom, 3 hours of playing. Right, let's get back to it. What are we looking at? Pretty sure I spent all my save things. Save things? All of my brains. Right. Oh, you guys can't tell, I've had a little bit of a momentary break, so a little bit can't really remember quite. Oh, yep, I remember where I am. That's fine. Right. Do we go quiet or do we go noisy? So, my girlfriend gave me this. Looks like one of those. Can't she squeeze through it? It's only barbed wire, you know.
Get me out of this thing!
Oh, it's got glass as well. Okay, that's fine.
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look.
Of course it's a trap. What were you expecting? This is one zombie, two zombies, fat zombie. Three zombies.
It's much more.
Three zombies and a fat zombie. Oh, there's weapon. Shh. Pistol. We got lots of ammo for the pistol.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm sure he's fine.
I'm fine.
Right. You better get down here. Yeah, no kidding. Right. God, let's go. Oh, of course it's a trap. What exactly were they expecting? Oh, what a shot. Badass shot. Okay, no, we're in combat. We can't do that. Okay, yeah, I got it. Run! Gotcha. Oh, we're on a roll now. Oh, come on. I like it.
How many of these things are there?
Ah! Run! Surely we can run now. Vote. Yes, good boy. What do you reckon? Does it pause when I look for a gun? No, not particularly. I think that's fine. No, don't do that. Just burn them. Ah! Oh, he was behind the table. Stupid table. Right. We're gonna... Oh, yeah. So I was in the middle of something. Doesn't actually help at the moment. In the middle of combat. So, combat. We're gonna go with... Okay, yeah, that's fine. We're gonna go with... We're going to swinge ourselves up first.
We need to move.
Then we are going to... Shotgun. Because shotgun's got full ammo, so I don't want to, like, waste it. Okay, yeah, we get it. It's a trap. Blah, 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 blah. It's a trap. Yay! We get it. Ooh, those chains over there are flashing. Skip. Hold. Mouse button. There we go. Let's kick some ass.
Joseph, are you all right?
Fair bit of health. Second choice of gun is going to be the pistol, because... Oh, I forgot about the stamina. How did I forget about the stamina? Right, okay, let's kick some ass. Burn! son of a gun. There's two of them burning. Oops. What a shot. Oh no. More of them. It's fine. Space to pick up. There's two more bullets. Oh, damn. Damn, bro. You're gonna burn. Yep, I'll have those brains. Oops. Sup, bro? One! There's an axe there that I'd quite like. Oh, I can heal him, can't I? V! My bar, dude's out of ammo. Run! Again. Okay, there's some stuff over here. Syringe, by the looks of things. A lot of pistol bullets. Oh, he's out of puff again. You idiot, there's a woman right there. Come on, dude, come on. It's already in a jar. You don't even need to collect it. That stuff you gotta collect. That's fine. Yeah, I know, I should really wait till the end. Good shooting, boy. We're gonna grab that thing. No, we can't. I'm gonna reload. And then we're gonna pick up the next one. We're gonna heal you. We're gonna heal you. We're gonna heal you. What? Yeah, I was gonna say that's not fair. Ooh. Shotgun bullets. Some brains over here. Oh yeah, we should probably be getting her out, shouldn't we? Like, soon. What? Oh no. Oh no, there's millions of them. Can I destroy that glass or not? No, I can't. Bollocks. They're shooting? What? That was so much health. What's in here? Oh wow, we're dead. We are so dead. Oh, we can hide. I like it. There's one. Come on, keep healing, keep healing, keep healing, keep healing. Okay, we're healed. That's good enough for me. That'll do. V, break out the something pistol. Oh, whoops, we accidentally burnt him. Oh, wow. Got you in the face, bro. Oh, I like it. Oh, I could have sworn he was behind me then. What do you reckon? What do we need? Space pickup. I like it. Oh, okay. Okay, okay, okay. We're just gonna have a little wander around here. See what we can find. Do the syringes, really. And I've kind of been using the wrong weapons, because there's loads of ammo for some stuff, and like, ooh, I like it. Shock bolt. Ooh, I thought it was a light bolt thing. Warhead, that's awesome, I love it. There's the syringe, you wanted. Nothing else, nothing else, nothing else, nope, nothing else, that's fine. Bullets, which we can't use. We're gonna kill this guy. Gotcha. Yes, I don't know how to help you. Which is kind of useless, I will openly admit. But, come on. Go, bunch of bullets. Oh! He's chucking axes! Don't run out of puff. Come at me, bro. I'm gonna kick your ass into oblivion. No way. That shot was just too good. Run! Run again! Idiot. Okay, that works. I think he just got him. Oh, really? Oh no, come on, really? More dynamite! I seem to remember the last one didn't quite work so well though, so you know. Oh, that's, yeah, that is certainly one way of dealing with them. Well, yeah, but... I think there's still something. Ooh, there's something fun. Shotgun rounds, I like it. See, there's more shotgun rounds off that zombie than there was off, like, if then there isn't like a case of, you know, shotgun bullets. It's like, really? Right, I haven't used grenades actually. Maybe I could be using more grenades, but ooh, big ass one of stuff. It's just got 1,000 net. Right, that's fine. I don't know what I should be doing. Can't jump across there because there's like no way of getting across there. My dude's out of puff again.
More of them on the move.
Oh, really? Really? Yeah. I wasn't really intending on being a hero, actually. Is there a way to stop this? Oh, wow. Dead end. Great. Run! Run! Note to self, don't get dead-ended. Zombie train a lot. Zombie train all the way. Can be defeated with weapons, but fighting her is not recommended. And, like... Okay, I think the onslaught is over. I hope you enjoyed that montage, musical montage. I don't know where you are. Oh yeah, you're here. Okay. Dynamite! Right, now there's gonna be a way to get up there, isn't there? Why? It's not been moving for ages. Goes around to there. To there! Oh no, if I have to survive on my own now. Oh god, you're kidding me, right? It's been there for ages. Oh, it's me that's going! Oh god, okay. Right, one! Sprint! God, this is my first time. Oh my god, if you run out of puff on this one. Oh, they move out the way, that's handy. Oh god. Right, that's good. One, two. Come on, you damn box.
We need to move.
No. Right. Oh god. Oh god, if these guys get free. Don't run out of puff. Oh, oh shit. No, is he? I wasn't aware. Where am I going? Oh god, okay, okay, we're cooling through here. We're cooling, we're cooling, we're cooling, we're going. Reload. Oh, upstairs. Oh, yes, now we're the other side. There it is. Oh. Okay, I'm used.
Kind of dials, right? Yeah, a top one and a bottom one. Set the upper dial to 22.
There's 20, 21, 22. There's five. Yes, you just got. Ah, right. Okay, my crew's getting a bit bigger. Oh, my crew's just got a lot smaller. I thought that was gonna be some awesome. I just thought it was gonna be a like hand. And guess what? Cup of tea. It was rigged, man. It was rigged from the start. Right, but he's still alive because our little helpful monitor thingy.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Yeah, no, not yet. We need to, like, you know, scour the place for ammo quite urgently because, you know, I have none. So what do we got? We got this door through here. Got underneath there. And what are we getting here? We have matches. Yay! They're going to be utterly completely useless. We got under there. We got under there. We've also got up top, actually. What's under here? Absolutely squat. So we got up here to do. We're just going to have a little quick little look. Just so we can have a I hate the stamina thing. Right, what do you reckon? Oh, look. There's some brains. Brains, fabulous, and I don't think there's anything in that one, so we'll skip that one, you'll be pleased to hear. I think we'll skip out on the rest of them as well, actually. Oh, look, we can jump down here. Right, what do you reckon? Yeah, let's just examine it. I was going to say don't, let's just examine it as opposed to just jumping down it, because it's a bit safer, but...
Where'd they go?
Dude, stop. Oh, god, skulls and stuff. Stop hoping everything makes sense. Nothing makes sense. Alright, we're going this way. Ammo check. Okay, we've got nothing in the handgun. We have quite a few shotgun rounds, actually. Which I'm actually slightly chuffed about. Four grenades. Agony bolt. We've got a few bits and bobs for the agony bolt. We're going to make some. We got so many. Right, we've got syringe, we've got a medical kit. We're not doing too badly. Except for, well, I could always need more health, but except for handgun bullets, we're not doing too badly, and that's, you know, usually the most. But other than that... Ow! Oh, shit. Right, there's two of them down. Which way? And they gave me squat. That's two bullets down and two matches down. Ooh, that's handy, mind. Right, I'm going to stand here. That's less cool. I'm going to stand here till I got my health back. Which is... ding! Done. Right, that's not very good. We've got two more parts to make two more crossbow rounds. That's good! It means they're still alive. Don't yell. Why would you yell? What are you, an idiot? Oh no. Okay, that's fine. Blood. Water. Good. Okay, so anyway, as I was saying, my girlfriend's idea was to make horror games less scary and more interesting, or we're going to give it a go anyway, was to pretend you're documenting them. So, this habitat is home to the most ferocious hunted. They love to live in the squalor of bodies of the yesterday's hunt. Whether we'll be lucky enough today to see one of these magnificent creatures is another thing entirely. Very few are blessed with a rare opportunity to... don't like checkpoints. To meet with such noble creatures that dominate the savannah. That's not really a savannah, it's more of a... oh god, no, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, burn him! Okay, don't burn him then. It's fine, that's entirely your choice, but we're going agony. We're going to change the bolts to that one. Because, you know, it is my strongest. You're going to burn. That guy probably won't. Where'd he go? Oh, what a shot. Okay, that's cool. Good shot, bro. Oh, God, that guy's covered in glass. Oh, God, what the hell am I going to do now? That's about the best I can do for you. And that. Right, come on, give me something. Four bullets. Oh, come on. This game does not like you going for, like, helter-skeltered it, does it? So, I completely missed the bit where I actually met the animals, but hey, we'll have another go. Where are we going?
If you hadn't come along.
Oh, I have a squad now. I've got my squaddies. Oi, bookworm. Put the damn book down. We got zombies to slay. Grenades. Shock bolt, explosive bolt, flash bolt. Unfortunately, it's got up to the handgun now. Which was the one I was complaining about not having any ammo for. Great.
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
Me, man, me open door. Ugh. Really? They opened that with so little... oh, she's gonna get squashed. I've seen enough horror films. What kind of police detective wears stilettos to work, like, not even just worked on a case?
Let's get going.
Who does that? It wasn't she, like, opening it or something? What, so now it... ooh, oh, okay, yeah, she was. Okay. Thought she was opening the main doors, my bad. I like the sound of that. Let's go! We got my lantern, right? Neither of those two have lanterns. They are useless shots.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
Kind of set Ruvik. Oh, God, God. Oh, no! Oh no, 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 you know what those arms look like?
Another one of those doors.
What doors? No, I was just more concerned about, you know, the arms. Do you know what those arms were? Those arms were, wait, I was going to say. Let's go through this door. That's a little very rather creepy. Oh look, it's a book. Cool story. Yes. I don't have any brains. Like, I have no brains. Can I shut that thing up? I have no brains. There's no point. I have no brains. Okay. Oops, sorry guys. No. No. What have I forgotten? No, I don't want to save. Have we picked up a key? I have a feeling I've picked up a key. Not since the last time I've been here, but hey, let's go grab. Let's grab some ammo. There's some ammo back here. Yeah, we got no keys, but there's ammo. There's shotgun rounds. So many shotgun rounds. We've got to keep an eye out for these. Yes, I love it. We got to keep an eye out for keys. Keep an eye out for keys. Because 8 shotgun rounds is a lot. Oh, look, missing poster. I want it. Cool. It does nothing. Absolutely nothing, as far as I'm aware. 4,500. What did we say in last time? Next time we were going to upgrade life gauge. No, maximum sprint time is tempting. Syringe recovery is also tempting, but that's expensive. Stock? No, not really. Harpoon bolt. When we can afford it. But 50,000 points. This stuff's incredible. The area of the electric shock and duration we increased. Explosive bolt. Yay! Explosive bolt effect in a 3 meter bolt damage, blah blah blah. Okay, no, we're just gonna go with weapons. Ooh, I like you. Reload time. Tempting. Right. Hey, kind of works a little bit. Right, back to the mirror. What's the plan? Plan of attack. I'm thinking. I don't like that mannequin. Where does an asylum get hold of mannequins as well? Right, we now have a fully loaded shotgun. I'm in love. Heaven. Oops. Right, how are we going to disarm you then? Excellent, that's half crossbow bolt, I believe. They're so gonna come alive and eat me. So we're gonna burn the lot of you, because that's a lot of zombies. This is nice watching them burn. Why is there still one going? Good. Wait, why is there? Oh, there's so gonna be invisible zombies. Whoa! Burn her, burn her, burn. Run! Oops. Oh, blood everywhere. I love it. Right, this game's quite good, but there were brains then. I saw them. Right, we're now low on ammo again. Thank you for that. 2 zombies who scared the life out of me as I turned the corner. I was like, I'll sneak up on them, it's fine. Another damn mannequin. The hell just happened to that mannequin? What the hell happened to the mannequin? I completely missed what happened to the mannequin. Ooh, machine parts. 2 of them. That's crossbow bolt of my choice, basically, isn't it? I did not see what happened to the mannequin. Guys, when you're watching this, can you, you know, tell me what happens to the mannequin, please? I didn't see that. It sort of glitched. Oh dear, there's oil. Do I have a match? Do I have a match? I don't know if I have a match. Ooh, look. Useful stuff. Oh god, you know who it is. I freaking knew it. I freaking told ya. Oh look, she's gonna... What was that? Fly kick, is this the right way? I don't know anymore. Why is it locked? That's just not cool. That's so helpful. Please die. Please die now. Please very much die now.
Fire seems to work.
All of that just for that. I want those brains. I don't care if she's... Heal, dude. Just heal, please. Oh, she ran that way. There you go. I hate that woman with a vengeance. Like, so very much. Oh, look. I never actually picked them up. Or maybe I did. They just wanted to give me more. Okay, that's all. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's cool. It's cool beans. But let's get going. Oh, I swear if I got to kill her again. Oh, I swear to God. What is it? Oh, great. Yeah, of course. The walls move and stuff. How foolish of me. You're so alive, aren't you? You're so alive. Oh, no, okay, no, you're not. I take it back. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. Oh, God, run. Run! Upstairs, 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 upstairs. Why is there a crazy woman after me? Oh, look! Leave her. Fire seems to work. I like it. Burn the crazy lady. Burn the crazy lady. I love it. Burn! Sorry, am I a little bit evil? Come on, she's evil, warped, twisted. Oh god, run. Oh, look. You might come in useful. Whoa, guards. Run. No, don't run out of thingamajiggy. Don't be. Go. We're gonna do it again. We're gonna do it again. She's gonna die again. Or, like, die a bit more. Anyway. Oh god. God, why did that not work? That was meant to have worked. Well, let's go this way. Why didn't that work? It was meant to have worked. Oh god, no, go down, go down, go down, go down. Ah! Okay, don't climb the ladder when she's there. How do you turn the incinerator off now? Yeah, I've had enough of the incinerator. It needs to be turned off now. You can only use the incinerator once. What? And she didn't die from it. What am I going to use? I have, like, nothing else. Oh, look! Oops. Come on, you son of a gun. Yes! Fall! Burn! Yes! Ha! We found another one. Burn! Oh god. Oh, that's fine. I'm lost. Where do I go? This way. I like this way. This way's looking good right now. Then this way. Then this way, do you reckon there's two and I alternate? No! Bad. Bad move. Bad move, Asgard. Bad move. Bad. 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 Not that way. This way. Yeah, I like this way. This way looks cool. Just don't. Dear, no, not that way. I can hear her. This is. Ah! Oh God, there she is. Run! This is so terrifying. I'm sweating. This is not good. Why can't I use you again? You'd be so useful. Your levers are meant to reset. Let's go down here. Run! No! I'm not allowed to run out. Come on. Yes, good, good, good. What am I meant to do? Where's the third incinerator? Oh, God. Hello, woman. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. Right. That's it. I've had enough. This woman is going to die. And that's what all I have to say on that matter. Yes, woo, disappear. Yum. We get it. But I don't care, because we're going to burn her. Right. There's two incinerators, there's explosive barrels, and there's torches. So, two, you're going to die, you're going to burn, and I'm going to enjoy it. I'm going to enjoy it. Well, I'm pretty sure she'll be back because, you know, she's not really an actual thing, she's just a nightmare. Get screaming, woman. Whoa, what? You're meant to be dying and burning in there. I just wasted a... Ooh, that nice. Nice, that's one way of doing it. Grab the pistol bullets. No, I like it, I like it, I like it. Crack, crack, crack. For some reasons, we're going to walk very, very slowly down here instead of jumping. Like an idiot. Burn her, I like it. I'm liking it a lot. We're also going to burn her again this way. That kind of burned her. And that's how I'll roll. I don't know how else to kill her. Oh, don't run out of puff. Don't run out of puff, dude. Do not run out of puff on me. Run like hell, dude. Run. Hallelujah. Right, there's a barrel by there. Beyond that, I'm at a bit of a loss. We have nothing on the incinerator front. We have nothing on the torches front. We've fired one explosive barrel at her and hit her in the face. Right, we're going to pick this up. We're going to go into this corner and see what this thing is. Come on, you. Come on. There's this little shitty barrel here that I'm going to use to kill her. Come on. Come on. Yes, burn. This better be you dead now. I would so love that for you to be dead. Oh no, of course she's not dead. That would just be too easy now, wouldn't it? That's all of the barrels though. Oh God. I forgot she did that. She teleports and stuff. Right, we're dead. We're dead. There's literally nothing else we can do. We're dead. We're so dead. Wait, what do we have? Grenade. Do you reckon a grenade would do it? Explosive bolt, maybe? Grenade. Grenade. Let's go grenade. Oh God! What an idiot move. Yeah, we got eaten. 2 barrels, two torches, 2 incinerators. Really? We won? Come on, I got the achievement. That's got to be winning, right? What was the achievement? Right, come on. Come on, Asgard. We've got 3 barrels. Oh, we've already got it. Smooth. Okay, yeah. We get it. Reload. She's gonna pop up out of the floor. We're gonna go this way. We're gonna hop under. We're gonna sprint up here. We're gonna go up the ladder. We're gonna run. We're gonna flick the lever. She's gonna burn. Good. That's how we like it. She's gonna burn like that. We got a flaming torch. Ready? Wait for it. And burn. Oh, come on! Just because she's still rising out of the floor doesn't mean that I can't hit her. That's not fair. She was mine. Why is she drinking my blood? That's disgusting. You sicken me. Right, 2 incinerators. Tempting. Reduce the difficulty? Nah, it's not wuss out. I'm not gonna wuss out on you guys. Right, come on. 2 incinerators. Yes, we get it. Come on. I don't care anymore. Hair's in the way. Right. It's fine. Let's kick it. Oh, wait. Yeah, right, we're going. Right. Okay, that's not how you do it. Okay, there she goes. We're off. Dun 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 dun. Run. Hair in the way again. Pull the lever. She's gonna burn this time. Why did she not burn? I don't hear screaming. That's okay. Okay, that's more like it. Is she screaming now? Is she screaming? Okay, she's gonna come slowly at us. And we're gonna hit her in the face when she's up. Okay, we got her. Run this way. We're gonna use a shotgun pellet, because, not cool. Pull the lever. Boom! Yes, okay, we're gonna switch to the pistol, because a shotgun round is a little bit wasted on her, actually. If we're entirely honest, it's very wasted on her. Here she comes! Come on, you little thing. Yes! Oh, I slapped in the face! Oh god. Come on! No, don't run out of puff! Don't run out of puff on me now. Come on, where are you? Okay, that'll do. Come on! Yes, that's how you do it. Right, there's one more. Oh, I killed her! Yes! I killed her! I actually managed to kill her! And we got one left. I'm so happy! You have no idea how happy I am. Like, it's actually quite... she left brains behind. Like, it's actually slightly sad how happy I am. The fact I actually managed to kill her. How many? 10,000? 8,000. Oh. You win some, you lose some. Right, let's see. Shotgun. Oh, Mason on the shotgun. I love it. Come on. End of level. Come on. Ooh, what's that? Matches. We have matches again. It's all looking Asgard. Oh, really? We're not going to bother ending this level. Whoa! I would love to go home, but... You kind of won't let me. I'm kind of stuck. I have no idea what synesthesia is. Shivers. It means nothing to me.
What I've been searching for all these years.
What are you? What are you?
Under my own nose.
Unbelievable. I know you are. I'm out of tea, that's the problem.
There can be no mistake.
You're a little weird. Oh, I'm looking at the... Oh, it's Leslie. It's Leslie, that's why. Plugged into the machine, Leslie. Bye-bye, Leslie. Whoa, that's one hell of a... It's the logo! Why has it got barbed wire? And, like, bits in it. That's kind of weird. That's the machine. Oh, God. Of course it was going to dump them out. Come on, Asgard, let's get going. Shotgun, because we know it's the, like, most... Oh, C to unplug. Okay, that's cool. Cool. Another zombie. Fun times. You're gonna get unplugged from the Matrix. I'm pretty sure that's what this is. This is like a rip-off of the Matrix. I don't know what I just did. I don't know how I knew to unplug them either. We're back. Yes! Oh, chapter 5. What? I'm sure we're further than that. Oh, God. Okay, 6. Losing grip on ourselves. Great, we're turning even more insane. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. It took a while getting there, but hey, we got there. We're now actually... Yeah, it took an hour and 18 minutes. Not an hour and 9 minutes to get there. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. Comment on what the hell happened to that mannequin, because I'm dying to know. And, yeah, I'll see you in the next Evil Within videos. Thanks, bye guys.